the target!
I owe you my life, man. Seriously. Whoa now!
I'm done with this shit!
This keeps going. We'll have nothing.
Nice. Now, here's the typical encounter for AI encounters here, right? They are really there to challenge you to use your gear differently. Okay, so obviously here right now I'm gonna use a flare. I want to see a little bit more what's going on. It reveals more stuff. On the other hand, all the other teams out there might see that flare, right?
Right.
Yeah. Good. So, and now we ended up in a bit of a combat situation.
This encounter didn't go so well for us actually when we played it. You'll see here it's like a bunch of bad players playing badly, right? So we go in there, we try to do a cool thing, and it turned it around on us, and we had to retreat.
Better run than fight poorly, man.
Yeah. Well, permadeath. I mean, that gives you something to lose.
Yeah.
For sure. And so the whole point with this game with the AI is to. We want to create the unknown here and always makes you guess what's around the corner here, right? Like, is it a player? Is it an AI? What could it be? Okay, I'm missing it. So this is the detector mode. I'm spotting like dark energy in the world. It helps me to guide around. If I get there, I can connect, kind of like I have some superpowers to connect with the boss, and that's going to narrow down his location, right?
Is that what creates the dark energy that you see?
There's like a detector mode. I have a bit of hell inside of me. I have a skill, right? So when I use this one, I can see a little bit of the underworld, right?
Oh.
Good. So this here, right there, right? I can see that there's something going on in that house, but I don't know necessarily what.
Sure, okay. Yeah. So there's some danger in there.
Different people every time.
Let's get this done quickly. Get whatever the warden wants and get home.
But I recognize them somehow.
What the hell is this place?
They're screaming at me. I don't hear them, but I know they're screaming.
You got anything?
Such hate and anger.
I hope you bastards are looking up once in a while. Those fuckers might be anywhere.
I don't know what I have done to them.
This place is so damn dark. Sleepers.
They want me to feel what they feel.
This is good, man. This is good stuff. It'll trade. Everything trades. Oh, fuck. To be honest, any second, keep your eyes on that door. Ah, shit. There's fucking loads of them.
You
I wake up, I'm not sweating or screaming. I'm perfectly calm. I just open my eyes and I'm awake. And it's not a nightmare. It's just part of me, who I am. I don't fight it. I just live around it.
What the hell?